awarded, ladies and gentlemen, the International Humanitarian Award for her work in India on testing, and is here today looking absolutely stunning with her funny ears, ready to launch the campaign for against animal testing. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jacqueline Fernandez! Here's your mic.
We love Jacqueline!
Oh, okay.
I love Jacqueline.
Do you all believe that animals should not be exposed to cruelty for cosmetics? Yes. For vanity? Yes. You like me? Do you believe that?
Yes.
Great. Well, General, do you believe that?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I really hope that you all join me today so we can sign a petition so we can stop animal testing across the world forever. So, you already signed?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Give me a hug.
Yes, all right, audience, do you believe that we should ban animal testing? Can we hear a yes?
Yes!
All right, guys, so this is going to make a huge difference. We need as many people to pledge as possible.
Jacqueline Rock!
Please, 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 I'm going to sign the petition.
Absolutely, we're about to sign the petition here today, but before we do that, I'm going to ask our CEO of the Body Shop, Shruti Malhotra, to say a few words.
Hi everybody, thank you for coming here. And as Jacqueline said, that we are here to fight against animal cruelty. And the Body Shop has always been against beauty and cruelty. So we are a cruelty-free beauty brand. So I urge you all here to support our campaign forever against animal testing. And I now call upon Jacqueline to say a few words.
This is a petition, this is what it's going to look like. And here goes.
Love you, Jacqueline!
Everybody, we're signing the petition to ban cruelty against animals. Right here, right now, today, with all of you.
All right. From India, we get 2 million people to vote, to actually pledge to support our cause. So we need 2 million from India. That's going to be a great thing for all of us. So we really, really hope that we can get that. We really need you guys to support us, and we're really hoping that you spread the word.
You look fantastic! Alright, let's go Bunny ears and all! We are here today to sign the petition. You can sign it online or you can sign it at the Body Shop.
Jacqueline!
Can we get the winners, the social media winners?
Jacqueline!
Benita D'Souza, Jayashree Malhotra.
Sadar, center name in that.
चलिए
अरुण चलो हो गया फोटो
ताक कर चालू करते हैं
हां चालू चालू
चलो रोल है सबका
रोल रोल
तो कैसा रहा जैकलिन द बॉडी शॉप के साथ का एक्सपीरियंस हमने नीचे देखा आपने कुछ फैन के साथ में इंटरेक्ट किया
सब कुछ देखा
अरे वो मैं तो ये
रूम में डिसीजन साइन किया
हां
Yeah.
You guys are my friends. This is an amazing initiative taken over by the Body Shop. And today we are here to pledge our support to stop animal testing and forever against animal testing. So I think that it went really well. We had a great time, we had a great response, and we'll see now hopefully how many pledges we can get so we can actually make a difference. I once actually encountered an incident when I had first come to Bombay to live and work, where the horse-drawn carriages near Palava. It was really hot, I think it was May, and unfortunately one of the horses was so dehydrated and tired, and so he collapsed. And it was difficult to get him back up. I don't know what had happened, but from that time actually I joined hands with Tita, and so we tried really hard to change the community. conditions for these horses, because whatever it is, there should be quality, you know, and we saw that as something that, you know, needed support and needed help, because we had to keep in mind also the people who were earning a living from that, from, yeah, from horse-drawn carriages. So there's so many different sides to the story, and we had to look into all of that, but there's always a way. There's always, I mean, like with the body shop, you know, we, Anita had brought it, who founded the body shop. She stopped animal testing back in, what, 1978? And they continue to make amazing products, you know, makeup that, you know, I mean, is just of such amazing quality that I use every day, that sells very well every day around the globe. And they don't even, you know, they don't even have to think of like using one animal to do that. So why can't the rest of the world do that? What is, you know, if one person can do it, why can't the rest of the world?
Actually,
how much do you believe on using the natural ingredients on day-to-day basis? I think not only is it important ethically, but it's also so important for us, like for our skin. I just know that the more natural, the more organic you go, you know, the better it is just for, you know, the maintenance of your skin. So that is why, like, I've been such, from, you know, from a young age, I've always been a huge, huge fan of Body Shop, because they're able to, they're basically the most ethical beauty brand in the world, and which is why I'm so proud to be associated with them. Not only that, but just proud to be using their products. So I had a lot of animals, and my entire family were all animal lovers. So, and I remember this really affected me as a kid, because I was like, oh my god, finally there's like this really cool brand. And of course, like, their products are very aspirational. I mean, like, it always feels so good, smells so good. And it was like a really big treat for me to buy Body Shop. But the fact that, the one thing that really resonated with me was the fact that they never tested on animals, you know? And it was the first brand to actually open my eyes to that world. Like, oh my god, there was actually, like, animals are being cruelly mistreated for cosmetic reasons, you know, that's wrong. They also give you a lot of stress. They're stress busters, but they also give you a lot of stress. Because I was just shooting abroad right now for Jinwa 2. And all I could think about was, oh my god, I hope my cat is okay, I hope Mimi was okay, I hope someone's feeding her, I hope she's taking care of, what should I buy her, maybe I should get her this toy. So she has given me so much stress, actually. But now that I'm, you know, I'm back in Bombay, she's, you know, she's, I wake up to her really cute face every morning. But yesterday she was a little bit angry with me, so when I woke up she was actually looking at me like this, you know, like I was just like, I'm scared. But otherwise, I mean, like, yes, I think animals are such innocent creatures. They don't have voices, you know, they don't have a language.
Wow.
This is a Body Shop question, by the way. This male actor in body attractive hair. So Body Shop animal test.
Jacqueline here.
Sandesh. Are Sandesh?